our social media taking it intimacy. Versus that we voted for this. Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our property, our money. I'm not saying anything, and we all know why we do this, not because Hunger Games will take us.